Well, days after Mayawati Akhilesh made their alliance official, cracks seems to be emerging within the Samajwadi Party. Samajwadi Party MLA from Uttar Pradesh's Sirsa Ganj, Hariom Yadav, has raised objections against Boa Bhatija coming together. In fact, he has said that this alliance will not last, and in case it does, Akhilesh will have to bow down to Mayawati's orders. Mayawati and Akhilesh have joined hands with a 50-50 seat formula. Both Samajwadi Party and BSP will contest on 38 seats each in Uttar Pradesh for the upcoming national polls.
देखिए सपा बसपा का गठबंधन ये चलेगा नहीं, वो कहीं भी हो जाए फ्रेवाद में नहीं होगा, ये गठबंधन कामयाब नहीं होगा। ये गठबंधन तभी तक चल सकता है कि हमारे राष्ट्रीय अध्यक्ष जी बहन जी की हम यहाँ मिलाते रहेंगे, घुटने टेकते रहेंगे, तो गठबंधन ये चलता रहेगा। और जिस दिन बहन जी की हम यहाँ नहीं मिलाई उसी दिन गठबंधन वहाँ पड़ा है।
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.